Y'all already know what it is.
It's your boy, Rod, or DMF.
Yes, sir, and we back. You know what I'm saying? We back.
With a little banger.
Listen, I gotta remind myself not to do too much. Mm-hmm. But if you ain't saw the movie, you ain't.
What you trying to say, though? Like, let's be honest.
Because somebody ain't seen it. This really gonna set it off for y'all. This dude is a Spider-Man fan.
Like, I am. I know what I'm saying.
No, like, he is a Spider-Man fan. And he really, really liked the first one. So, tell me why. Help me understand why he ain't saw it.
I've been busy, man. You know what I'm saying? I really want to go. I don't really want to watch it outside the movie theater. I just ain't had time to go to the movies. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got long. You know how they do with the movies. So.
It's like five theaters close. I was trying to figure out.
Five crazy. But
five, yeah. Dead Square.
Oh, and who go there?
I ain't say who go there.
You go anyway.
I don't count those. You need to put your hands on it.
Nah.
You don't have to be looking over your shoulder.
Oh, yeah, I'm not doing the movie. What about the parking lot?
Oh, you got to run out of your car if you're going to that one. Just run in.
You better have a hood on or something, man.
You better not do that. Hmm? Hood on. Running? I know what happened.
If y'all want to, y'all can start a GoFundMe to help me go see the movie. You know what I'm saying? We'll drop that in the comments if y'all want us to.
That'd be nice. Give them a few dollars to help them out, because I don't know what to tell them.
Want to get right into it?
Yeah. Pause it one time.
Yeah, go ahead.
You know, Sony did the movie, right? Mm-hmm. And you saw the headphone popped up, had Sony on. They had their little brand.
Their little brand themselves. But you know how that go. They always got a brand themselves.
You didn't catch it, did you?
Nah, I missed that little part.
It was Sony. Right? She went to pick up the headphone. Sony was on that bed.
Yeah, they ain't put no B on there.
Oh, no. None of that.
Nah, I ain't doing that. Heck, nah.
Ain't put no JBL, none of that. Mm-mm. They sure didn't put Turtle Beach either.
First of all, you know what I'm saying? That Sway Lee to now transition was kind of, you know, looking kind of fire, though. Like, Sway Lee always is a great for, like, a hook. Because he just, I don't know, he just has it talent-wise. He just can do it. But now, and then I see A Boogie with the hoodie going to be on there, you know what I'm saying? I know that's top three right now, still. Top three, you know what I'm saying?
Oh.
A Boogie, you know what I'm saying?
Like, currently? Oh.
Personally, I'm not saying, like, over the whole industry, heck now. But personally, he's still in my top three right
personally?
Now.
Yeah. I thought he had fell out.
Oh no, he's still hanging in tough right there, man. Still hanging in. That boy Travi though. But just to save you, I risk it all. Short on time for you, I never have enough. When I ran into you, I didn't plan on falling in love. Mm. Always little wipe your tears, I hate to see you cry. If you tell me to jump, I'll ask you how high. I know sometimes it'd be hard for me.
Move,
I think it's just a cool concept to have like multiple Spider-Mans in the same universe because it lets you do different things. And just the way their characters kind of played out so far has been pretty good through the first one. I haven't seen the second one, but this kind of gave me like a outlook of some of the movie. I mean, obviously it's not showing you what's really gonna happen, but it kind of showing you that, like, he kind of missed her. She came back, because I know how it was in the first one. He was so dang lost, I ain't gonna lie. He was trying to figure it out, but he was so confused. But I ain't gonna lie, who wouldn't be confused? Now, on top of you getting power, it's just like, it's so much going on. Like, it's different universes. I would never fathom that, bro. How would you even go about that? You woke up one day and it was just like, you seen another version of yourself.
I'd probably do like a web with a rope and then.
That's cool how they did it though. Song super smooth. That's honestly, I might have to put that on the playlist, man. That was smooth. They did their thing. That was a good little mesh of characters. Mm-hmm. Character's kind of crazy. I'm gonna say of artists. That's better.
Hey, from what I heard, they told Metro Boomin, you ain't got no budget due to the soundtrack. So at that point, ain't no reason for it not to be fire.
That's true. If it ain't, then who else are they gonna blame but one person?
But anytime Metro Boomin on a project, he do what he need to do.
Anytime we on a reaction, we do what we need to do.
Always.
One thing about us though, to be honest with y'all, like, I just want y'all to know we're going to react the way we want to react to. You know what I'm saying? There's no, like, it's never a reason we wouldn't react to something unless we genuinely just don't want to. If we want to react to something, it's because we really want to see it, and we really want y'all to see it too with us. You know what I'm saying? Y'all really like, you know what I'm saying? Y'all really watching it with us. So don't think it's just we watching the video and that's it. We really watching it with y'all. So when we conversate back with us, man, it's not weird. You looking into the phone. You know, with headphones on, people around you talking to us. It ain't weird, bro. It's, you know, it's normal. What's wrong with that? You see anything wrong with that? Nope. I used to do that all the time.
Like outside?
Yeah. Yeah, they said things about me, but, you know.
I had never tried that.
You never tried? Try it one time.
I know a few people that had did it.
For real? What do you have now?
I don't really know. Probably doing the same thing. They probably at peace.
Maybe so.
They block out the outside. Probably a good life to live.
It's a life most people live now. I'm going to go ahead and get the video / song a smooth, like, 9.5. It was so dang chill. Like, I really didn't even hear what they said for real, except for calling me. I ain't going to hold you. Like, I heard it, but at the same time, it, like, went straight through. It was so smooth where I wasn't really locked all the way in. I kind of was like watching the video as well.
No, and that's because you really want to watch the movie. That's
100%. But popcorn, snacks, thing. You about to make me go today? What's today? Kind of late though.
Good time. This one I went to see.
Yeah, but bought your tickets online. You just went up there.
I bought online. I went at 9. It was only half full though.
Really?
Okay. Yeah. I sit down. I always book my seat for the handicap seat, so I'm down by myself.
Really?
Yeah, they just tell you when you book it, if somebody handicapped come in, you got to give up your seat. But it's like a whole row down there. And it'd be the best seats in the house, and I just put y'all on. So when you book your movie, hit the handicap seat, cause them seats right there, I swear they're a little bigger too. And I'm a big dude, and I be sitting down like my. Ain't nobody bothering you. Ain't nobody, because you that wall behind you. You just sitting there like this. You at peace. You got to. Now, if you watching a boring movie, you go to sleep. Ask somebody, because I know.
What you rate the?
Oh, 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10 must watch again.
Yeah. 10 out of 10 movie, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 that song. And most of the songs on the soundtrack. Is a 10 out of 10. There's a few in there that I'm like, I wouldn't give a 10. But overall, soundtrack as like
a collective
masterpiece.
Okay.
I would give it a solid 9 out of 10. The whole thing. Like, and that's hard to do nowadays. The most albums, you hit like 2 or 3 on them. You're like, okay, then the rest of it just be like.
At least look 4 or 5 in a row.
But they go together. Like, oh my God. Metro. See, a lot of people try to say other producers better, but
that's the one.
Number one in my heart.
Y'all ain't gotta brush your teeth.
But you gotta get to stepping.
Yeah, go on.